My name is Jeff Jordan. I work as an electronic systems integrator. I decided in my early 30s to go back to school and do something I really wanted to do with my life. I have a bachelor's degree in electronics engineering technology. I had always had an interest in technology and electronics, and I also wanted to get into fields that had a very good future potential to them. I love what I'm doing right now. It's not a desk job. Your day is never boring. We can offer security systems, home theater systems, home automation, access control for buildings. Some cameras are based on Ethernet. We can actually have the data reside on the customer's network in their business. We can also broadcast the signals from those cameras over a cable network. Someone has to install those systems and know how they work and how to make them work together. A lot of the skills can be learned on the job, but if you do want to move on in the field, especially with the new technologies, a degree really helps show that you want to learn and you must be a great problem solver. It is great to look at a problem that no one else has been able to solve. I have never been afraid of installing a system. If I don't know it, I will learn it very quickly. A lot of times you're in the field and you're supervising yourself. You need to be able to complete the tasks. I've been doing this for about 10 years now, and if I didn't like it, I would not still be in it.